Good evening, Kevin. It's Saturday. Today I spent some time lying in the grass looking at the sky. There were no clouds, the sky was blue and righteous in every direction, like Fault in Our Stars blue. I just watched that movie again like a few minutes ago. It's a great movie. It's one of my favorite colors. Fault in Our Stars blue, that is. Sure, you can't see anything up there, it's just blue, but there's so much behind the blue. Some days are good for looking at the sky. If you forget to notice them, you'll feel like it's always cloudy. I'm trying to be poetic. Basically, what I'm saying is sometimes you gotta stop and smell the flowers, or stop and look at the sky. On a different note, I recently watched John and Hank Green answer a ton of questions on their channel in a video I'll probably link to in the description below. I hope at some point we can do questions like that. Don't get me wrong, even if nobody watches, this is fun. But that'd be cool. I can hear some people talking down the hall. They might be in the background of this video. Oops. Sorry. Well, thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and message us whether you like it or not. When we start getting questions, maybe we could answer some in the videos. Well, I'll see you on Wednesday, Kevin. Good day, YouTube. Good day.